Settles it. Congrats, Reese. You're in.
Yes. Oh, thank you.
Okay. Would the next contestant please step forward?
Hey, Ryan.
Oh. Wow.
Can I go in now? Please?
Sure.
Yay. Thank you.
Well, if I didn't know better, I'd say she loves Zach. No? Nothing? Oh, okay.
What on earth?
Hey, pretty lady.
Okay, whoa. This is LPS Idol, not Zach is my idol. Why don't you take a nice step back onto the stage?
Like, yeah, geez.
Oh my gosh! Hi, Alice! I love you too, but not as much as I love Zachy. Are you two related?
Thankfully, no.
What does thankfully mean?
And there's why.
So, what's your name, gorgeous?
My name's Annie, and one day, I hope to be able to call myself Annie Matthews.
Hey! Matthews is my last name!
Exactly!
What?
Oh, never mind. Zachy, will you go on a date with me?
Whoa! Like, no he won't.
Ooh, is that jealousy, Blondie?
No. Of course not.
Sure. I made something for you. For you.
Gee, wow. Thanks, Annie.
Ew, like how cheesy.
Oh, and I also have more. Bring it in, guys.
Dinner at 7?
You betcha, babe. Where?
Your place. Don't worry. I followed you home one day, so I already have your address. And I hope you don't mind, but I kind of watched you sleep. And it was, like, so funny, Zach. You were sleepwalking, and you were having some dream where you thought you were Darth Vader, and you kept on telling all the chairs that you were their father.
Okay.
Security! Until 7, my love. Mwah!
Oh, great. They left all their crap in here.
Crap? Crap? This is stuff from my fans.
Ugh, whatever, bozo.
Okay, would somebody care to explain what just happened?
I'm pretty sure Zach just agreed to go on a date with his stalker.
What's a stalker? Anyways, I do remember that dream. I was Darth Vader, and I had a lightsaber.
You mean lightsaber, dimwit?
No, Alice, not the candy.
Zach! Lightsaber is the weapon. Lifesaver is the candy.
Oh, okay. Wait, what?
Just forget it. Ugh, I need a break.
You do? Well, like, I've got a Kit Kat in my purse if you want.
Give me a break. Give me a break. Give me a break of that Kit Kat bar. Why do you need a break?
Ugh, they just proved why.
Wanna come to the store and get a bone?
Ruff, ruff, ruff.
Wrap it up, Ryan.
All right, folks. Well, it looks like we're taking a commercial break. Stay right where you are, though. We'll be back on
LPS Idol.
Hello, everyone. We're here with Angelina Jolie, star of the hit TV series CSI LPS.
Filming the last and 23rd episode of the series.
Oh, well, it was really great, but sad, you know? I'm really going to miss doing that series.
It definitely looks like a very fun role.
Can you tell us anything about the last episode? When will it be out?
I think in August, but I'm sorry, I can't say anything else.
Okay, well, thank you very much for being here, Angelina. Remember to tune in every Friday at 10 on the LPS channel for CSI LPS.
Back to LPS Idol.
Sarge, where's Zach?
Hey guys, what a miss.
Oh, well, that answers that.
Guys, wait! Stealthy's gone!
Oh no! Security!
Hello? Hello? Is this thing on? Come in, Steve. We have a serial killer on the loose. I repeat. The serial killer is loose.
Roger that.
Everyone,
code stealthy.
Code stealthy.
Ah! He's going to kill my Cheerios!
What do we do?
You should be worried about a lot more than Cheerios, you moron.
Turn the camera back on.
Is Stealthy under control?
Yes, the murderer is under control.
Okay, live in 3, 2.
Zach! Get over here!
Sorry, Alice. I'll lay off the burritos, okay?
1.
Hello, and welcome back to LPS Idol. Thank you for bearing with us during this period of, difficulty.
Whose idea was it to have Stealthy on the show anyway? Isn't he supposed to be being punished?
Oh, believe me, being in this gong show is a cruel and unusual punishment.
Where were you trying to go anyway?
Believe it or not, I was trying to go to prison. I'd rather be anywhere but here.
Then I guess we should keep him here. It's great punishment.
Okay, why don't we get on with the actual show? Ever since you guys became judges, we hardly have any time for anybody to sing.
Okay, fine.
Okay, now our next contestant...
Zach,
Hey, Ryan.
Zach, get back in there.
Fine.
Okay. Now our next contestant...
Real mature, Zach. What the heck?
You know what? I'm not even going to ask.